Welcome to tarantula feeding video number 13. First up is a P. scrofa. Next to be fed is a juvenile female P. marinus. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma burica. Next to be fed is a juvenile female Brachypelma albiceps. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Brachypelma erratum. That's not it. That's water dish. There you go. Next to be fed is a young female Brachypelma vagans. Next to be fed is a Dolichothele diamantinensis. Nice. Next to be fed is another Dolichothele diamantinensis sling. Next to be fed is an Acanthoscaria brocklehurstii. Next to be fed is an Orphanaceous species blue. Next to be fed is a Chylobrachy species Cancrochon. Next to be fed is a juvenile female Brachypelma alba bullosum. Next to be fed is a young female Nondochromatis. Next to be fed is a Tapenakinius cupreus, a juvenile female. Next to be fed is a beautiful adult female Ephorbis marinus. Next to be fed is a little P. fasciata. Next is another P. fasciata sling. Next to be fed is a young female Pamphibidius fortis. Next to be fed is a Chromatopelma cyaneopubescens. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Brachypelma kahlenbergi. Next to be fed is a Formictivus concertis. Good boy. Next to be fed is a P. lugardi. Next to be fed is a beautiful young female Heteroscodra maculata. Next to be fed is a Phalogia species stent. Next to be fed is a juvenile male of Phonopelma calcodes. Next to be fed is a juvenile female Ceratogyrus marshalli. next to be fed is my Avicularia metallica. Next to be fed is a Gramostola species malt. Next to be fed is a little Pete Ornata. Next to be fed is a large female Formictibus concertis. Next to be fed is a juvenile male pea poker. Next to be fed is a Heterothelia gabonensis. Next to be fed is a Nandu carapuensis. Next is a juvenile female Stromatopelma calceatum. Next to be fed is a Sericopelma generalum. Next to be fed is a young male Brachypelma smithii. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Brachypelma smithii. Next to be fed is a Brachypelma vagans. Next to be fed is a juvenile female Avicularia versicolor. Next to be fed is a probable male pivotata, freshly molted. And last but not least is a Stromatopelma calcium sling.